6, Captain.
Farah! Let's talk!
I know how this works, Captain.
Not this time. They gave Hadia to the Russians.
They'll kill him.
If he's lucky.
Looks like you saved the free world again, Captain Price.
Hadia located Barkov's lab in eastern Georgia.
Gas factory.
He had plans to destroy it.
Hadia's fucking crazy.
Yeah, but we're a little crazy, aren't we? Isn't that right, Alex?
Affirmative, sir.
With your help, we can finish what he started.
You're a good friend, Captain. And a worse enemy, I'm sure. But I do not cross borders and invade. I defend my people here at home.
Well, sometimes the best line of defense. It's all there. Plans. Personnel.
I see. A militia with no ties to the West could carry out this mission.
And they'd all blame the terrorists, wouldn't they?
I knew I could trust you. If Barkov's there, he's mine.
This is a covert operation to destroy Barkov's gas lab. Nikolai's on the inside. He'll provide the explosives. Two teams will infiltrate. Garrick and I will plant charges on the pipeline. Farah and Alex, you'll get a detonator from Nikolai and rig the main furnace. When the charges are set, get a safe distance and bring it down. That support from Laswell paves the way. Rest is up to us.
Troops in the open north side of the bridge. Copper fire.
Copy. 3 seconds to attack.
Bell's run. Let's see who's on.
Zara! Yalla, yalla!
Perimeter's open, Kate. We're moving in.
Handed on strict across you now, 3-1. Air assets are all yours.
Copy. Good on you, Kate.
You have the con, 3-1. She was smart. Watch her out.
Jaguar 4-7 is set for 3-1. Call for fire.
Correct, you got a group of them.
Gun is on the ridge!
Enemy healer, inbound!
Weapons.
Healer destroyed.
3-1, Jaguar is healing up for reload. Stand by. Jaguar is on station. Stand by for your mark.
All right, keep things down. Enemy helicopter inbound.
Get on Barkov! He's here!
It's my story never leaves!
Good kill, you got him.
Echo team, this is your start line. Find your way to Nikolai for the charges.
Masks on. Barkov could use the gas.
Let's go to work.
We'll get them.
They're well armed for a lab.
We will bury it all.
Everyone, fan out!
Get
Moving up, second level.
Up there.
Come quickly, get their charges. The detonator will start the chain reaction.
Load the furnace, the rest follows.
Correct. Don't lose it.
Why help us?
Barkov is a stain on my country. It will not stand.
Спасибо, Николай.
I'll take the rest for Price and Sergeant Garrick. See you on the other side.
Thank you. Butter, we've got a problem.
What is it?
Echo, this is Axel. How copy?
Send traffic, Axel.
Galactic General Barkov, I say again, Barkov is moving to the helipad.
Echo is approaching the furnace now, Axel.
Set your charges and move.
Roger, Echo out. You heard him. Let's get it done. On it.
Clear. What happened?
Detonator's fucked.
It's dead. I'll go in there.
And do what?
Ignite the furnace.
You'll never get away in time.
I know what I'm doing.
Farah, listen to me.
No, you listen to me. Because of this poison, my people have known something worse than war. I did not come this far to turn back.
I'm not asking you to turn back. I'm asking you to give me the order.
I won't do that.
Commander, please.
I am not your CO.
Then who is? Because someone needs to light this fire and someone needs to kill Barkov. And you can't do both. I've been an assignment my whole life. This is what I believe in. Give me the order.
You are a freedom fighter, Alex.
You're a born leader, Farah. Say the word.
Go.
Yes, ma'am.
Roger, Echo. Fight into the pipeline now.
Set, Sergeant.
No ROEs now, huh, Captain?
None at all. Starting with that sniper.
Target, stop. Fire!
loading dock.
I see them!
Take cover! Contact to the south!
Barkov's bugging out. Farron, Nikolai, where are you?
Я все равно сколько сейчас времени. С Москвой мне связь! Быстро!
Say again. Barkov is wheeled up.
Скажите им этом, генерал Барков! Меня не будут
игнорировать! I've got eyes on.
Сколько сейчас времени! С Москвой мне связь! Быстро!
What? Карим! I should have known!
This militia you call an army followed you to the grave, can you?
This is for my family. This is for Hadir. Barkov is dead.
Roger that. Alex, charges set?
Affirmative, sir.
Alex.
I'm not getting out of here. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
All clear, Captain.
Roger. All stations on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Karim! Mother Russia would approve. Where to?
Kazakhstan. Home.
Well, I'm a long way from a proper pint.
Russia disowned Barkov.
Well, they didn't have much choice, did they? He's dead.
You took a big bite out of that problem, John.
For now.
were left unchecked.
They won't be. General Shepard pulled the files you asked for. What exactly is this about?
A task force.
We already have loose ends.
Then I will tie them.
I can fund assets, not outlaws.
Enjoy the tea, then.
Sakaev wants Barkov's throne.
I almost buried him in Pripyat with McMillan.
That was the father. This is the son, Victor.
Lovely family.
They're big fans of Hatir's.
Well, that would explain why he's still alive.
They're gonna get him out.
Then give me what I need.
Who's your crew?
Sergeant Garrick.
Kyle?
They call him Gaz. He never said anything. John McTavish, SAS, sniper, demolitions, goes by Soap.
Why?
It's classified. There he is. Simon Riley.
There's no picture.
Never. Now the rest. That's neat to know. Unless we got a deal.
What are you calling this task force?
141.
City's under evacuation. Alcatala's got complete control.
This place was nice once.
Well, it's not anymore.
East and West rebuilt Verdansk after the Cold War.
AQ didn't like that cooperation. Now they've got armor, heavy weapons.
Terrorists with tanks.
Who's at the helm?
Someone new.
Nice hat. What's his name?
We don't know, but he's got friends in high places.
This is Russian intel. Where did we get this?
My counterpart in Moscow.
The CIA working with the FSB.
No, it's the first time.
Kamarov.
Captain Price. Nikolai. You've been a bad boy.
From you, that's a compliment.
Please. We're all friends here. I owed you. For Beirut.
Sergeant Kamarov is gonna help conduct this operation.
These new weapons give Alcatelas the power to turn acts of terror into acts of war. That's the problem. For everyone.
We're launching a multilateral force to hunt AQ's new leader and contain this threat while we still can.
Okay, we're in. Start up your teams. Let's operate.